All right, coming up next, a matchup to determine the baddest man on the planet. The UFC heavyweight title is on the line. Though the title fight eluded him, not anymore. Here he is, the number one heavyweight contender, finally making this walk and cracking a smile. He's waited a long time for this. He's not expecting a 25-minute war. He believes he has the power and the skills to get this thing done quickly. I guess we'll find out. Significant title in combat sports, no argument from me. Baddest man on the planet, UFC heavyweight champion. There he is in the flesh. What an absolute monster. What a title reign it has been. But a serious challenge in front of him here tonight. When this man became the heavyweight champion, a lot of people thought that this challenger was the one who would wrest the belt away. Now the fight is here. We'll see if we get a new champion or if this man continues one of the greatest heavyweight legacies the Octagon has ever seen. Our tale of the tape for this, our main event of the evening. Volkov is 14 years the elder. He is 8 inches taller. He will have a 7-inch reach advantage. Here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main.
You ready?
Well, this heavyweight title has changed hands quite a bit as we get round one underway of this championship fight, but not since this man has held it down. Tonight, looking to defend his title yet again, we'll see if he can keep that trend going here tonight. Opens with the left hand and lands flush. Man, is he timing his shots well here tonight, DC. It's hard to recall him being this accurate in the past.
I mean, he is so sharp, and not only is he accurate, he's also keeping very busy.
Well, you saw the tail of the tape. He has a reach advantage and made good use of it there with that punch. Oh, strong punch there by Volkov.
That was a thudding leg kick.
Oh, beautiful shot there with the hook. I'm not sure his opponent saw that one coming.
His opponent is thinking straight punch. He's hooking right around the guard to land and land efficiently.
Well, fear is not a factor for this striker. Coming out swinging early as we expected. Everything being thrown with fight ending intentions.
He throws, wow, actually got the takedown.
Oh, so an interesting decision there as he decides to stand up and relinquish the dominant position.
Now he's gonna attack the triangle choke here.
This ground and pound is good. Probably my favorite striking realm in MMA, and he's as good as it gets.
The problem is
nicely done. Strong bottom work here, staying busy. Recovery, man, right back to it. Huge shot, finds the target there.
Great shot, man. Now he's gotta go find that follow-up attempt. The kill shot is what they call it, going in the fight.
Back to his feet. Shots pretty well.
Oh! Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press it. He's got to go chase that finish down now.
And he comes through with a big knee.
Holds.
Oh. Uppercut lands for him. Now goes in and secures the takedown. So he's sort of turtled up here. Not great body language. Perhaps he's trying to bait him in a little bit. Back to the feet now.
Ooh, head kick lands. He's hurt.
Well, he's the taller fighter. Oh! He's out!
It's over! It's over!
I'm not sure if that's the way he drew it up, but a huge result for him here tonight as he gets the win by way of knockout, and that's about as good a one-strike finish as we've seen here in the UFC in recent memory. I'm not even sure the opponent saw it coming, so a big, big win for him here tonight. Well, another highlight for the real DC as we look back at that scintillating knockout.
Yeah, but the whole fight, he was landing great strikes, kicks, punches. He was doing everything right until eventually he found the shot that ended the fight.
So the celebration is on for the UFC heavyweight champion of the world, the baddest man on the planet, and your winner, yes, by knockout here tonight.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Leving has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 20 seconds of the very first round, declaring the winner by knockout and still the undisputed UFC heavyweight champion of the world.
So the celebration is on, and it figures to continue deep into the night.
I'm still perfect. $100,000 car just to slam the doors in. Made him quit the drink cause it was his organs. Act like future, but they say they want a Lauren. The irony, huh? Quit trying me. Okay, take me out the Barney's if you prod him.